And those 2020 hopefuls continue to make the Hawkeye State a priority. Today, Julian Castro is speaking with voters in Red Oak, Iowa. From there, he's headed to Tabor to meet with people who were affected by spring flooding and tour that damage. Castro is a former Secretary of Housing and Urban Development. He was also part of President Obama's cabinet.